like it's gonna be a noisy flight. But it's been 6 years since I've been in Macau, so I'm looking forward to it. But it's just gonna be damn fucking noisy. I just wanna get off this plane as fast as I can. Like, I just wish this flight was a bit faster. The people around are just like god awful noisy. They're just really noisy. But I am thankful that the couple next to me are sound asleep. Those people are like gambling and like shouting out for the flight attendants, like hey, 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 and stuff. Like, this is one of the most unpleasant flights I've experienced. I've got just about an hour to go, so I hope everything will be fine. I'm out, finally. So these people came to pick me up today.
Hey!
I don't know who this is.
This is my boyfriend. Sam.
Hi, Sam. Hi. Sam's a driver, and I have this guy.
Hi!
And this guy.
Hi!
Oh shit, I've never been this part of Macau. And new friends and new place. This is nice. Okay, I better not fall. Let's go. We came from all the way there. Good morning. I'm in Macau. And I'm here this time as a DJ for the event known as Waack One. So I remember that a couple of you actually asked me about making a vlog about DJing or dancing, so I thought this would be a good chance. I'm actually headed out of my hotel room right now, and I'm lucky because the lift is right here, like right outside my room door. The sucky thing is that I don't smoke, but yeah, people smoke here even though it says no smoking, but what the heck, right? Today is the event day. And I'm headed down to the lobby because we're all meeting in about 5 minutes, and we're gonna go for breakfast, then head over to the event space so I can set up because I got my equipment with me. And I'm looking forward to an awesome event today. I don't even know what I'm gonna film or what I'm gonna share with you guys, but I guess I'll just wing it. All right. God, listen to the sound. This is nostalgic, man. Neo Geo. Oh shit.
King of Fighters.
Yeah, do you play?
Oh.
Really?
Play?
Which one? 98? 99? Which one?
98.
98? I think I remember a little bit 98. Wanna play? Oh. Alright, challenge accepted. Okay, MC Joe. I'm gonna get trashed so bad. Not bad, I'm doing quite well. Okay. Yeah, your Benny Mar was good.
I suppose, yeah.
You forget combo? Down?
Okay.
Down? Many combo, down kick kick. Down kick kick.
I know.
Let him win so I can play one more round. No, I'm not. Yeah, but I long time no play. 98, long time.
Clear guy.
No. Today fun. It's okay, play. You you give me Terry.
Outside, man.
Your turn. Yeah, try.
I don't know.
Oh, you don't know?
Okay. Yeah, you're right. It's a bit difficult. High level computer. Lucky. Now fair again. Maybe. But clap. Always slam bar. Oh shit. Why keep using the combo? Ah! This is dangerous. Oh shit.
Difficult.
It was fun. It really was fun. Give me a good run for the money, but I got smashed by the computer. His Benny Maru is good. It was fun. This is the event space. The battle's going to be happening here, and I'll be set up there. These things look like we can like bounce on them, but then I broke like 3 zip ties already just by putting some pressure on it, so that sucks. Good morning!
Good morning!
Hello!
What the fuck?
Yeah. Hi!
Tou Tou. I just learned, like, after like how many years? 3 years? 4 years? 3 years. That I learned that her name is Tou Tou, not Tou Tou. It's like 3 years. Tou, Tou Tou, Han Yu Pinyin.
Hi.
Mou tak ting ah. We got the sound running for the event. I don't know how long my battery is gonna last, but I'll try. Because the power voltage here in Macau, I believe, is 110 volts. But all appliances for Singapore are rated at 220 volts. So things are not charging up as fast as I expect. So anyway, this is something that, in case you guys are interested in finding out about, this is my setup. Usually when I go overseas, this is my setup. My headphones. These are Audio-Technica M50Xs. I've changed out the ear cups, and these are memory foam from, I think it's Brainwaves, and I've got like a little decal over here for the red. These are from the brand Skins, that's right. And I got my Traktor S2 controller with custom skins from 12-inch Skins. I got my laptop and I'm running Traktor, and I'm gonna have to prep some stuff now because, you know, they're gonna have a show and they judge music and everything. So as the crowd is coming in, I'm just making sure everything goes well. I want to teach you guys, okay? It's some education for you. This is a dance style known as whacking, and it's always like misunderstood, but look at this, this is the culture, okay? So I'm playing a whacking classic song. Musicality, so they all memorize songs, especially those songs that gave birth to whacking. So I hope this brings another level of understanding to you guys. Beautiful, yeah. Okay, back to the decks. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna change the song after this, and let's see how they react to it. Okay, I'm gonna be changing it soon because they're actually doing a hustle dance. I don't want to break the flow. Once they're done, I'll change the song and let's see the crowd's reaction to that.
Woo!
battery, but I'll just show it to you guys really quick. I hope I can record some stuff. Finally got discharged a little bit, like I missed out on the whole event today. Hi everyone, hi. Say hi.
I'm Hello.
You're Mekjo, yeah. Hi.
I'm Mekjo.
Hi. Yeah, very hot. So they have like a some kind of a showcase thing tomorrow, and then the studio says, "Neyo for Imao." So that's like inside. There's a fat cat, and the cat's like somewhere around. But we're just like really hungry. We haven't eaten anything since breakfast, and I didn't even like charge my battery, so I apologize. But I hope that I was able to catch like I hope I was able to record a little glimpse of like what my DJing life is like or my experience is like. I know it's not much. All right, just looking forward to food now, and I'll make sure I'll charge my batteries tonight.
Hello,
this is Ben.
Hi, 大家好。 我觉得很热现在，要不要回去？进去吧，进去吧，里面有冷气。我要吃饭，我也是要吃饭。太热了，因为这边太热，完全没有空气。
Let's go see what Pangina Hill is up to. They're going back inside for the AC.
Are they waiting for somebody?
I think they're waiting for Tou Tou. Pangina Hills.
How's everyone?
I had the honor of like watching my first drag show, and it was...
Yeah, it was your first, really?
That was my first.
Oh, cool.
No, yeah. As in not today, like the one in Singapore. Remember when you came down to Singapore?
Oh, that one.
Yeah, that was my first official drag show.
Like, what did you do in Singapore?
At this oh!
I'm sorry. I remember now. Oh, that was in Singapore? Yeah, that was fun. Yeah. That was really fun. Yeah, you were there and you had lots of dancers.
Yeah, Brian and...
Yeah, that was fun.
But yes, this is Pen Pen, aka Pangina Hills.
Aka Hungry as Fuck.
Pen Pen Nak Prasad.
Pan Pan Nak Prasad.
Pan Pan Nak Prasad.
Thailand. God, how hungry are you right now?
Thanks for the sandwich. I'm not so hungry now. In you go. So we're going back inside because there's AC here. This is Tou Tou.
Hello.
Okay, let's go eat. Eat.
Eat.
Can I eat a McJo at McDonald's?
I'm being Mac.
The one type of food that I hate to eat the most is seafood. And after an excruciatingly long day of not having food, they decide to have dinner or supper at a seafood restaurant. And so I don't know how I'm going to survive this. I don't even know how to tell them. Let's try. Hope I don't puke from the smell. I'll just use the restroom first. Oh my god, the smell is killing me. I've lost my appetite. Here I am just walking around, and looks like this might just actually save me. Japanese cuisine to go. Yeah, I know, I don't eat seafood, but yeah, I could always ignore the sushi, you know. There's like a sushi thing. Honey and lemon? I think I'll need that. These look really good. Jeez, curry. Haven't had this in a while. It's awesome stuff. A couple of these. I'm just asking if they have hot water, but I don't know if they understand me. Hi, 你好，如果这个我买这边，可不可以帮我泡？有没有放烧水的？可以帮你烧。OK，可以，谢谢。有问题吗？没。我要看看我有没有热水。哦，OK，你帮我看一下。OK，谢谢你。我就等你吧。 She needs to check if there's any hot water left. 可以，Yes. Alright, that's perfect. She says yes. So I'm gonna get this. time I ate this flavor was in Japan, and I'm surprised to find it in Macau. So just when I needed food, Nissin, you saved my ass. Anyway, Toto's asking me where I am, so I'm just gonna walk back towards the restaurant area with a new drink that I haven't tried before. Honey and Lemon by Suntory. Pretty good. Suntory does some good stuff. Not gonna lie, I'm happy now because the cheese curry was awesome. Okay, I'm gonna just dump this right here. Okay, that's that. I just put it there, so don't kill me, okay? That's the restaurant that I just passed by. I don't see anyone, and it looks like it's starting to rain, so I guess I'm a bit lucky this time. I'm gonna just move in because you can see like water on my shoulder. Oh shoot, it's starting to come really heavy. I guess I got lucky this time, and I'm gonna just chill here until they're done, then head back to the room, charge everything up, and look forward to a good night's rest and tomorrow. I hate roaches.
감사합니다.
감사합니다.
감사합니다. 감사합니다.
감사합니다. 감사합니다.